Donc on le carré à l'homme à la pipe à voir avec ma journée canadienne car nous sommes oui qui nous salaire c'est ma journée canadienne de la compagnie de l'époux de journée canadienne je suis là la de l'époux de journée canadienne tu as la valise là so ma life est une de la nation à venir en franc et la lampe de la New York tu vois à Trinidad they come from it all I went in there my talk and say yo I look like I'm doing I'm gonna do something them get deported. Them know I've actually that same here with England. The majority of black people who come from the Caribbean in England were in a prison. At Jamaica them come from, so we think. But I'm Nigerian, I'm going to Jamaica now. I'm the biggest scammer all over the place. And them teach you scammer now. Same, you can just imagine a country of 70 million people. There's something no must have gone in there where no supposed to go on. But I went to Nigeria and them in England now, Rolls Royce and all them things that my drive and they open the bank and no money going to the bank and all the banks, okay, you know. It's a weird thing. But Jamaican, I'm a thing for Jamaica, no matter where I go. Even though you're a machine in the ground, I worry about Jamaica like Jamaica from afar. No. What talk to you, man? Oh, no, no, she said, Miss Jamaica, I don't know you say Bolt and Run. But Miss Jamaica, but why too much time ago I know the Rasta? We don't know about that. Jamaica cold and Jamaica bad. The glass half full and the glass half empty. So it depends on how you want to pan because you are a cheap and 7 million people that Jamaica we are living in proving yourself. You understand? And we know what the people up here. Them get involved with some of my brethren then. Some of my brethren them get involved with that some serious things, you know. I hear them land and you put man shoot them. And I said, Jesus Christ. Then he said, the man said never that come and go back and let them shoot him. You don't know where my boy went before they left that. I don't know where did I go away that how much God him said go to Jamaica and something. And that man I said, oh yeah, send God for you, man. I said God for you. Oh yeah, David. Because you know you can't get rock on for rent now. Because it's easier to get than ganja in a Jamaica. Just like what the brethren said, you have some little teenager you would know I kill people like, wow. So, now I tell you, what do you want to know? Jamaica nice.
In nice blood.
You go all over the place, six continents, don't continent never go Antarctica. Believe you me. Believe you me. You know, see nowhere.
Yes.
We look geographically. Sweet,
yes.
And look of the ambiance,
pretty
like when we see Jamaica.
That's right.
So, I don't know, up there, so no one go like, you know, this is look here, you know, because I don't ever bring me up, you know, she had talked to me, and I said, she thinks, you sound like, I said, she asked me if she sound like a Canadian. I said, no, Jamaica, you sound like, you know, but you are like a son. You know, she said, go like, she sound like Canadian, but oh, she had talked to me, she had two half by the she had Canadian. She don't sound like a Canadian. No, that one don't sound like Canadian all the time. It's not what I'm telling myself. And if you don't want to sound like Canadian, you try to change up the thing, and it sounds ridiculous. You ever hear Jamaica talk English? I don't wish you this thing, man. It's like it doesn't have no sense. But you always say, them talk them now, man. They must say, oh, you know, you must feel something educated. You sound less educated when you try to talk like English and you can't talk it. That's why I love Miss Lou, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, Miss Lou don't talk the thing. I'm going to say, yeah, that's all. You see, some man like Chris, you know, in them suit and thing in America, see them in Jamaica, and so. Them well, I bought something, you know. And them are talking, and only them are talking. Them know, see, a primary school, them let Jamaica come up there, and they never have a new high school. Like, if them talk normal, like when them come from St. Elizabeth, you know, St. Elizabeth, people talk different from every other kind of Jamaica.
That's what my mom does,
yeah. Yeah, because you want St. Elizabeth, you have to, and them wait too, you know.
Yeah,
St. Elizabeth people look like, because they have a German community, right. You know. In a St. Elizabeth, you understand? And they mix up, you know, Jamaica people love mix up. So they mix up and this way in St. Elizabeth, they talk, people from Kingston don't understand them as they know. It's like the people from Haiti. The people from Guadeloupe don't understand the French and the Asian them attack, you know, because Guadeloupe people, Guadeloupe them are French, you know. Yeah, man, because, you know, France, still colony, you know, Martinique. But see the Asian, they create their own creole. Just like how we create our own little language. Which patois? I don't patois, it's a language. The language is patois. It's a language within itself. So most Jamaican is multilingual, you know, bilingual. Because we speak a language. But we can't write and write a language. We can't speak. You believe I told me? Check up one of my slow poem and try read it. Yeah. Most of you can't read my slow poem.
It's true.
But you see when my slow write, I will them talk. Yeah. So if when them write the English, mm-hmm. listen to them when them talk and see if them know anything about English. Because it's a confusion. I start getting on. We're confusing on. But we don't really believe so we're confusing on because they say ignorance is bliss. Ignorance is stupidity. Ignorance is not bliss. We never feel good because we're ignorant. And most of them know so we're ignorant. So when we're up here for now, you know, at least the money are all nice. You know, if you're done at Jamaica. But you know, if you're in Jamaica, you can get a $10 life, you know, if you want it, you know. And you can get a $100 life, you can get a $1 million life. Because I see a man go for a man at the airport, you know. And then in him, I would call him BK, I don't let so. Escalier. The man come feeding him in an escalier. And in the escalier, I don't know, all black people saw enough with things. A man have all the Benz and he just ride Benz. Explain, it make Benz move all the black people drive my car. Believe you me. Trust me, and the wheel that's been so, and the umbrella go so. And lighter than me, like warrows. I mean, like, really, actually. I know but black people can't, rich people can't don't look like they don't.
No.
In my Benz, it's just a Benz.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. We have to take out the bumper. We have to put a hole in the little soft duck and dog in the back of the thing. When you can't put on the car, see the thing. You can't put on the car, put on the thing in the back. And then you write Benz. Anyway, the escalator bridge, you know, come to the bridge in the airport. Imagine video. In a car, why am I not want to put a video in a car? For do what? Him have the sound of blast loud, the glass tint of wicked. Him take all the sheep them when he get it originally, I put some sad sheep that look like them not kill the sheep them yet. Them not kill the sheep them have been padded. So when him sit on the padded, they look like sheep skin all come over and say. And he said, he the bridge now. Him took a long time from Jamaica, he had the bridge to padded now and say. Escalier, the man, you know. The bridge look at him and said, why? So tell me something, where are you going in a Jamaica here? Why not now go on, you know? And you have escalier, you have TV that you cannot now go on. Things are going on. But you see, we don't understand how the thing works. We don't understand how the thing works, you know. So when we're up here for now, because I remember the other man grass always look green, you know. Until you go over there. You realize they need a garden for bush out in land. So all the people left Jamaica and go America, come up here so. And she said things are better. No, not tell the truth. Not tell the truth, you know, watch you know. Me from Virginia, New York. North Portman. Me not give them up, I'm a virgin then. North ganja them myself. The first time you go in a courthouse class, I nearly have diarrhea. Because I climb up and say, every step I go up, I say, man, look at that big gun. And when I go up, I say, man, I have a long tube, and I see my cup up, look up, and I say, you can't imagine if them hold me in that mouth of a ruka and then go up, and I say, that blood bath. You know, you have a, oh, you see that brother there? That's why I know it's about a rasta, you know. Yeah, man, I'm a smart friend, and she said, I quote all them 5 minutes, you know. I'm just, you know, saying, go ahead and let you my cousin say, Father. But you know, I know the Jamaican dynamics, though. We're not up here, so, you know, and if you don't feel like, most of them, you know, better off. Now, when they're in there, don't get that. Yeah. When you can't afford the fingernail. And the
wing,
and the bottom, and the nose. Because right now that is what is trendy.
Really?
Big body girl and trendy. If you want a big body girl, I have to be going to South Africa.
Yes, yes.
Oh gosh, my, you can't sit up on the bottom. You know? You must say South Africa, I don't matter how fast, you know. They did have a South African woman, you know. Although we are part of the sea, them characters you were going to tell me. Show her business and show her and like glass case, you know. And when she dead, it's just that idea, you know. Before Mandela dead, Mandela tell him to send back her body from South Africa. Yeah. So now fear bottom is what is in now. That's why you see the European them are the Victorian age and all the age. You see them padding at the bottom. African people them are trying to look like, you know. Like, yeah, but now if you look for Hollywood movie now, you see tickling is trending. Yeah. Yeah. Cause they are injecting them make now. Yeah. But we different now. Okay, so. It appears that we can afford something. Because if I'm in Jamaica, I'm going to have to check me. I'm not going to check me. I'm not going to go to the pit now. That's right. I'm just going to live over there. I'm not going to go to the pit. I'm going to go to the pit. Life here now. I'm going to go to the pit. I'm going to go to the pit. I'm going to be a footballer. I'm going to be a
footballer. Oh my God.
I'm sorry for all that. What is it? If you can afford.